Benjamin Franklin Babbitt, having been found guilty of embezzlement and fraud, I hereby sentence you to 15 years in the federal penitentiary. And so the message is crystal clear. I'm not sending you to a white-collar golf course, as I'm sure you expected. You, Mr. Babbitt, are going to spend your 15 years at Jamesburg Federal Penitentiary. Sentence to begin immediately.
It's all screwed up.
You talking to me?
Yow how?
It's all screwed up.
I said yow how how.
It's all screwed up.
Yow.
Scumbag, get your ass inside.
Hey, watch it!
Marshmallow!
Get out of the way! Get out of the way! Get in line, dickwad!
You're gonna get some good jam, though.
Yow, how?
It's all screwed up!
You talking to me?
Yow, how?
Did you see what just happened?
Yow, how?
It's all screwed up!
Stab it! You dumb shit! Did I tell you to get your ass in that van?
Oh!
I'm not talking just to hear myself talk.
Oh.
Jerk.
Who told you to laugh, motherfucker?
Could you scooch over a little, please?
That's not a birthmark, is it?
Get off my bench, Cherry.
You can't sit over here with real men. You better get back over there with the white trailer trash.
No, please. I'm acutely aware of the racial element in seating, but he's got a swastika on his face. You and I have seen them in movies, but this man has one on his face.
Hey!
Is that him?
Ain't that sweet?
Yeah.
These two is in love.
I know you're kidding, and it's a terrific joke, by the way, but there's a lot of tension here, so please.
Well, I'm not kidding, white boy. Now get your ass back over there.
No, please, sir, friend. White brother.
Ah, oh, shit, my eye!
Got me in my eye, damn it! Get your ass!
That new guy Babbitt is tough. Picked a fight with Big Jim.
Oh, good.
When we get up there, I'm gonna rip all your guts out with my bare hands and eat them in front of you until you die, bitch!
Just give me a fighting chance.
Oh, so you wanna fight, huh?
Very much. No, it's a figure of speech, a fighting chance!
You got it. Oh.
Directly to jail.
Yeah, man, what do you think you're doing, man? When you coming at me like that?
Jail, go directly to jail.
I got a plan, and we're gonna break the hell out of here.
Maybe not, I'm slipping and I don't know how I got here. Excuse me, sir, I'm breaking out, wanna come? Don't be shy, we'll make it as long as I can fake it. Oops.
Knock,
knock. Who's there? Not,
okay,
not.
Crazy.
My vision's hazy and I think my plans are crazy. Sometimes I amaze me, I'm a bank attacker, PC hacker, safe cracker, a new age Robin Hood style.
Jack of jail, go directly to jail. Then I'll ask out.
Until you feel my flow.
Go to jail, go directly to jail. Then I'll ask out.
I'll show you what I know.
Go to jail, go directly to jail. Then I'll ask out.
And step on the maker.
Go to jail, go directly to jail. Then I'll ask out.
Well, well, well. Have a load of debutantes.
All right, everybody out. Go.
Oh, pardon me. Right. Oh, that was my hand, fella.
Through. Wait, floor man. All right, I'm home.
Go single file.
Let's go, convicts. Let's go, convicts.
I beg your pardon.
Back up in here.
Have we stopped for lunch?
You're dead, white meat. I'm gonna come for you and tear you up good.
Big Jim's back, Kyle. He's gonna stay away.
Good.
Nobody breaks legs like Jim. The man loves his work, John.
Come on, out of the truck now!
There he is!
Oh, Jesus!
is it, John?
Come on, oh, boy!
I don't know. But I'll find out. Funny, he doesn't look tough.
Tough ones never do.
What's going on here? All right, that's enough. Come on. No, he's out. Get that tough guy over here.
Come on.
Thank you. You can't imagine what a trip I had.
His name's Babbitt. He's a cow.
Tylenol, not the caplets, the one with the coating that dissolves.
I got a prison full of the worst scum on earth, and they send me a stone killer who's crazy enough to jump Big Jim right in front of us.
Okay, then the caplets will do.
Funny, he doesn't look tough.
Yeah, well, tough ones never do. So, tough guy, figured you'd make yourself a rep by jumping Big Jim. Well, I got news for you. It didn't work.
I've got some news, too. I didn't jump anybody.
Of course not. I hear you're an accountant. Well, that don't mean spit to me. See, Frank Nitti was Al Capone's accountant, and he killed 30 men.
Then he couldn't have been a certified accountant. Believe me, sir, more harm is done in my business by people who call themselves. Although there's always a chance he could have been certified, a good chance. Ow!
You're on my bad list, tough guy. No phone privileges for a month.
But, sir, I...
One more dumb question, and it's 2 months.
Does your infirmary have Tylenol?
Let's go.
Get him out of here.
He said a stupid question. That wasn't stupid. I have a sensitive stomach.
I heard it straight from the driver. The guy smiles at Nolte, pretty as you please. He says a month without a phone? How about if I shove the phone up your ass and make my calls that way? I swear to God. I mean, Nolte almost has a stroke. Gave him 3 months. Anyway. His name's Babbitt, stock fraud, 15 years.
There's not too many guys who step through the hair pull like that on his first day in. Stock fraud, huh?
Yeah.
You gotta be smart for that.
And do you know how you can get the pudding without the skin? After you cook, before you refrigerate, you wax paper on top, slip it in the fridge, no more skin. My girlfriend and I love the Food Channel.
By the way, one of our Nazi friends hasn't paid up on time. I mean, you want one of the boys to put the fear of God in him.
No, I want nothing heavy. Just lean on him a little. You understand me?
My goodness. Well, this is like meeting someone during freshman orientation and finding out you're roommates. Which happened to me, by the way. We joined the same fraternity.
You asshole. Don't you know that they put us in the same cell on purpose? The whole prison is betting to see who turns punk ass.
Punk ass? Does that have a sexual overtone? I see. So everyone's betting to see who gets it. What's the smart money say? Well, that's what I thought. Look, you don't want me. I'm chubby and hairy, and a good-looking fellow like yourself will have no trouble at all meeting a nice, smooth guy. You'll be very happy together, mark my words.
What? Hey, man, I ain't no faggot. I'll tell you that.
Absolutely my point. No one's gay here. Splendid news for both of us. Is that a load off my mind?
All right.
Son of a bitch.
Definitely lose Obama.
Man, this is brutal. It's murder.
Mike, hey, Kim, 50 more on Ben.
I dare you to try that again.
Exercise, all out.
All bets off. We pay up outside.
Jim, you deal with Babbitt after the fight.
All right.
I want to see how this ends. You look bad, man.
I'm fine.
Nah, the dude is a sucker.
No,
I'm telling
no,
you.
No,
no, no, no, no. He's not what you think he is. Y'all may think this guy's tough. No, he grabbed me, right? Threw me down. And I had him, but I fell and, you know, kind of caught my head a little bit. But
that's it, there he is!
How did you know, Kyle? How did you know Babbitt wouldn't kill him?
It was a test. He knew if he killed a brother without permission, we'd have to kill him. He knew. So he let himself get beaten. Just enough to call it a draw. Very, very smart. Tough, too. There might be some black blood in this boy. I think it's time for this man to meet his king.
When fighting in a small space, like a cell, the southpaw often has the advantage. He didn't see that one coming. That man has learned an important lesson.
He's a killer. Kyle wants to see you.
Do you have any Tylenol?
Mr. Babbitt.
Oh, Jim, I'm glad you're here. There's been a terrible misunderstanding.
Oh, gangway!
The son of a bitch broke my nose! That's got to hurt. I don't care where you're from.
Help me!
Hold still. I think I can fix it.
You asked to see me?
He took a knife to Kyle.
Yo, it's all screwed up.
Yo.
Why do I have to pay you before we do it? But Mom, none of the other kids will be wearing dresses.
Been unconscious for a week, but you're fine. In fact, they're gonna release you from the infirmary today.
Now we can get married, huh?
Married? What are you, crazy? Just be glad I don't have to kill you.
I beg your pardon.
I have an idea, so listen up.
Honey, you gotta quit taking those pills. Come on, how about a kiss?
How about I break my foot off in your ass?
Oh, what a dirty trick. And you can forget about the kiss.
Would you shut up? I had to be the first one to see you.
Let me guess. Since my stabbing, the odds on us have gone through the roof.
Ever since you beat up Big Jim and saved Kyle's life, you are now the Prince of Jamesburg.
The Prince of... What's wrong with you?
I tripped into that lunatic's knife. I tripped into Big Jim twice now. Oh, boy, he must be mad.
You know you're clumsy and stupid. I damn sure know you're clumsy and stupid. The cons don't know you're clumsy and stupid.
By the way, Evander, you weren't exactly floating like a butterfly yourself in our fight.
Hey, the floor was slippery in our cell, okay? I got these little fake Bruce Lee slippers.
It's a poor workman that blames his tools.
Look, you now have a rep, okay? Which means you got a reputation. All the cons think you James Bond.
You mean I have a black rep?
You the man. Which means we are gonna survive, yo. But not only survive, we're gonna survive in style.
I'm the man?
You the man.
What does that make you?
That makes me your agent. Now, come on, I'll take you to lunch. I'll tell you the rest.
Oh, okay, good. I could use it, but... Lunch? What are you talking about? I just woke up. I'm weak.
Listen to me. Every con knows you're being released. You now have to play this out, man. You gotta be tough. Cool? Now, okay. I hope you get dressed. Don't worry about it.
Oh, your hands are cold.
You go ahead and do it.
I'll do it.
Jim.
Yo.
The man saved my life. From now on, he got to be my man. Now, good luck, John. Anybody lays a hand on this man, his mind is a hand, say, oh, me God. Besides, brother, you all people need to respect this man's power.
Why?
Because he strangled you and broke your nose. Am I right? Make sure everybody in population gets the word. Babbitt is royalty. Okay, look. Remember, play the part. Be tough. You know, like Stallone?
You're on my house, Mick. My house stinks. All right, stinks, Mick. I never asked you for no favors. You just come to the gym, couldn't even get a locker. Couldn't even get a locker, Mick!
That was so good.
No, it was wonderful. If you close your eyes, it was rocky.
Okay. You try.
No, I can't do impressions like that. I can't do a Sylvester Stallone.
Well, you better do something.
How about Alan Ladd?
Who?
Shane.
These people don't know who Shane is. These are cons. They will make you rape yourself.
Rape myself? How is that even possible?
It's not. Yo, Chico.
To you, Mr. Babbitt.
Yo. Yo. Yo.
Got something special for you, sir.
What's that, a cake with a saw in it?
Take a look at the pudding.
No skin. You guys.
See, my problem is the carbohydrates.
Oh, sure, your breads, your muffins, your baked goods.
Oh, please. I swear, sometimes I'm not even hungry. I don't even want it, but if it's in front of me, I'm gonna eat it.
And you get bloated.
Yeah, I bloat.
I know you do.
Want to split a dessert?
You are so bad.
They let you out of the infirmary, huh? Sorry about you getting stabbed and all.
Oh, yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
It just tickled.
I'm really sorry that it didn't kill your punk ass.
Keep your lips froze. Don't even scratch your nose, bitch. What's that? Who you looking at? Who you looking at? Bitch, what you looking at now? What's that? Who you looking at? Who you looking at? Bitch, what you looking at?
Everything you said worked.
Shh. Jesus, I don't believe it. They were kissing your ass in the mess hall, man.
It worked.
Hey, Babbitt. Kyle wants to see you.
Again? Hold on a second.
What do I do?
Go see the man. Be tough, man.
Come on, Babbitt. I ain't got all day.
I'll go when I'm good and ready.
Not him, Kyle.
I'm good and ready.
Your life is in the hands of an idiot.
Hey, you two, come on, let's go.
Come on.
These physical plants are rarely up to code.
It's a very nice observation.
Here's another one.
Shut the fuck up. If you're busy, we can come in.
No, no, have a seat, have a seat. I want y'all to come. Mr. Babbitt. You stopped a knife that was meant for me. I won't ever forget that.
Well, that makes two of us.
For starters, there'll be a little something for you back in your cell.
That is so sweet. I told you we should have brought something.
Also, there's been bad blood between y'all. I want you to consider that over, done in the past. From now on, you're on my team. All my men are brothers. Speaking of which, Mr. Babbitt, let me ask you something. Are you part black?
Black? Me? Yes. Very. Which is funny that you... I mean, we're crazy black. That's how black.
Crazy black.
Crazy black.
I'm black here and here. And, well, two out of three ain't bad.
Part white, part black.
See, part white, part black.
Ebony and ivory.
I like jazz, but only on the banjo. When there's a riot, I steal my own TV.
So you think it's funny when black people have to resort to violence in the streets?
No,
I hate to break up this party, but we got some things we need to do back in the cell. Like, right about now.
Hey, Ron.
What the hell is wrong with you? He was gonna kill us. Damn, that's a nice chair.
See? He didn't kill us. He gave us a chair.
See? He didn't kill us. He gave us a chair. What are you, Monty Hall? Come on, man. These guys are monsters. These are tough guys. They seem to think you're the greatest thing since sliced bread.
It's cool. For the first time in my life, people respect me. True, they're all psychopaths, but...
Yeah, it is weird. You know, if this wasn't prison...
It'd be great.